Monopoly, and then we were hungry. So now I'm making sugar cookies. I thought of sharing it with you all. So let's see what all we need. So now first, in a bowl, I'll take one egg. Let's crack it. After adding my egg, I'll show it to you afterwards. I'm adding butter. Around 1 tablespoon. If you want, you can mix it, but then I'm adding sugar with it. So for measuring sugar, I'm having measuring spoons. I'll use tablespoon, around 3 to 4 tablespoon. I'll taste it first. This is my second one. I'll add 1/2 tablespoon, not 3 fully. It might become too sweet. So let's keep this aside. So now with this, I'll add my vanilla essence. 1/2 teaspoon. And with that, I'll add one more thing. This is optional. I'll just add it for giving a fresh flavor. This is vanilla powder. Kind of is, it has a tangy taste. I'll add it with this. This is also 1/2 tablespoon. I'll add a bit more. And with that, I'll add salt, a pinch. Adding salt to a sweet thing gives more flavor. So I'll off my camera. After adding all these things, we'll blend it. I'm using the one which is used for making cookies. I'll blend it and show it to you guys. So you can see I blend, I use my beater hand mixer to beat it a bit, and this is how it must look. And now after mixing it, I'll add baking soda and baking powder. So I'll add it. So I'll add 1/2 teaspoon of baking powder. And 1/4 teaspoon of baking soda. Baking soda tastes like salt a bit, so. Yeah, after adding it, we'll just mix it with a spoon, or you can even use your hand mixer. Now after adding all these things, it is time for our flour. So I'll measure it. Depends upon your sugar also. If you add a lot of flour to it, it will be too much cakey. So I have added 3 tablespoons now. I'll add 4 because I added 2 tablespoons of sugar. So I have added 4 tablespoons. And if I need more, I'll add it. So you can look it on this. It is a bit like a cake kind of texture it has. So I'll add more 1 or 2 tablespoons of flour to make it into a cookie dough. So our cookie dough is ready now. Let's shape our cookies. Just like you have to knead it for 2 minutes to make it more soft, and then we can shape it. So here they are. We rolled out our cookie dough and then we gave them our preferred shape. We just kept them basic. Now if I want, I'll add sugar. Or I'm thinking to keep it without anything because it has lot of sugar. You can even see some crystals. So now we are preheating our oven to 350 degrees Celsius and then we'll bake our cookies for around 16 to 18 minutes. So let's see you after the cookies are done. So my cookies are ready. Apparently they just took 10 minutes. I guess because these were a bit thin, so, and this is the bottom, it's not at all burnt, and this is how it must be. And the sign you have to remove it is that it must become soft. Now it is soft and I removed it, it is still hot. So I hope you like my video. Please do like, share and subscribe. Until then, bye.